Today I'm at the Scala restaurant and hotel in Matala in Crete, and this is one heck of an interesting town with these famous sea caves over there, once frequented by hippies and now the lair of many a pale European tourist appreciating the Cretan sun. Who can blame them?